sure we can accommodate that, Mr. Murchison. Yes. Uh-huh. Look, why don't I call you back when I'm with my partner? She's not available right now, but I'll be with her shortly. Great. Okay. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Dad.
Just so you know, the Margesons' deposit came in, so the charter next week is a go.
Okay.
When are you leaving?
As soon as I've had the coffee.
Is everything all right, sir?
Yeah, I'll see you on Monday.
Anniversary of the death of both of my parents. I completely forgot.
Such a dumbass.
Should Kylo back?
That would just make it worse.
I didn't mean it. I want you back for good.
Are you trying to help me with my love life by quoting Take That? Straight, you think, man, you're gonna lose this one, right?
I'm telling you, I have a real feeling about this one.
You're mad.
Jack, come take a look at this. There's Nomi's course, and that's where the weather system is headed.
Jackson coming over?
Jackson, where are you? Over.
Oh, yeah.
I pulled out of the path of the storm and I'm currently spotting two people holding onto wreckage. Over.
No good, Jack. The storm's going that way.
Naomi, you need to be further south or you'll definitely
get hit by the tail end of that squall. I think you should just call it in. Over.
By the time anyone reaches location, it won't be a rescue. It will be a recovery. Over.
Let me know when you intercept. I'll lock you in on the GPS. Over.
I will. Over.
Serenity coming, over. Serenity, do you copy, over? Do you copy, over?
What are you doing? I'm calling the nearest Coast Guard. I need to let them know what's going on.
No, no, por favor, radio, no.
We need to follow protocol here.
We are refugiados.
Refugees.
Sí, sí, refugees. We gave our money to people on the boat.
In our country, the gangs and the cartels are in control. They're ruthless. If we are sent back there, we'll almost certainly be killed.
I'm so sorry. I just need help. I don't know what to do.
Por favor.
You said he's trapped. Even if I take a crowbar, I may not manage this alone.
I can help you. I used to work marine salvage. I know how to dive.
See, please, you must hurry. He's my brother. My brother. He's going to die. I need help. Ayúdame, ayúdame, por favor.
I promise you, I'm gonna bring him back, okay? I promise you, okay?
Is your earpiece working? Can you hear me? Okay, perfect.
try to stay close.
Naomi, our boat was carrying valuable product. We need you to go back down and bring it up.
200 kilos of cocaine.
So this is how you are going to do it. Our product is stored in the front hold. You are going to transfer it into those mesh bags and inflate that thing to bring it up to the surface in one go. Then you are going to take us to the Florida Keys in your lovely yacht, and after that, we part company.
You'll kill me as soon as you get your drugs back.
No, no, no. We have no idea how to sail a boat. We need you.
There is a shark down there.
I know.
And I've already done a deep dive. I cannot do this on my own. This is impossible.
Jose will help you. He knows how to die.
So, you want to die now? Or you want to take your chance with a shark? Go and get me a wetsuit.
Hello? Hello? Naomi?
There's
is it what she called? There was definitely someone else on the boat. She's been in the same place for way too long.
But you just called. She's alive. It is good. Just call her back.
The phone is dead. No answer.
Sometimes these satellite phones are not very reliable.
I've searched him now. Yomi's in trouble. Please.
Young man, based on what? She isn't missing. You just spoke to her.
She called because she's in distress.
And you tell me the reason she stopped was because she saw survivors frozen on debris?
Yes!
There has been no alerts for or from any in that area.
You need to do something!
Everything okay? I have a few colleagues in the surrounding islands. I can make a few phone calls, but that's the best I can do. Until she's been missing for more than 24 hours, I cannot make any kind of distress classification. I am sorry, my hands are tied.
24 hours. 24 hours!
Thank you.
told you later what happened to the bags.
Where are the fucking bags?
On the trawler deck. The shark bit into the bags. And now the shark is probably high on cocaine.
We go back down right now. Bubbles.
Forget it. I'm done.
No. Nothing until I say it is done. You get it?
You were underwater for way too long and I can only do 2 dives at that depth. I know you don't give a fuck about me, but you will survive.
And we need her to take us to the keys.
I don't care about the fucking keys.
I've made my decision. You two go back down tomorrow in the morning.
The crew on your boat, they're shot.
Well, it happens in our business. They got greedy, you know. They wanted our drugs. So Tomas and Jose had to deal with them.
The explosion didn't happen in the engine room.
What kind of an idiot brings grenades into a boat?
Yeah. Un puto idiota muerto.
I need to raise the anchor.
Why?
Why?
Because you cannot be anchored in a storm.
No. We're not going to fall into one of your tricks again.
The swell can reach the deck, and the boat will fill with water.
No. No. We're already tied up onto that stuff. The boat stays right here, next to the trawler. Do you understand? Do you understand?
Exactly. The boat stays right here.
Thank you.
he is asleep. How many kilos did we lose?
No sé. Didn't see.
Anything that is missing is going to come out of our pockets. You sabes, no?
I don't, Maria, hey. It happens all the time. People lose loads.
Eh? Seriously, you could also explain him that you decided to hire a new crew who wanted to take all the money from us.
Ay, vale. My mistake, my fucking mistake, okay?
Claro. We need to get out of this line of business.
Mm-hmm. ¿Cómo?
I want to set up my own distribution business.
In America, huh?
Yeah, well, I thought I had saved enough money to get it off the ground, but then this shit happened. Because of you.
Maria, maybe this is our golden opportunity.
¿De qué coño hablas?
Maria, escucha. Recogemos la mercancía. Traemos a Florida. La vendemos. We have a new business.
Tú eres tonto. They know who we are. They know who our families are.
No. Maybe they're gonna think, I don't know, we lost, we're dead. We're dead in the sea.
Do you really think they're going to forget about the $1 million worth of their cocaine? They will find out. We will be looking over our shoulders for the rest of our lives.
Company.
Who did you talk to?
Nobody. I didn't speak to anybody.
Seriously?
You couldn't get single.
Jose, as soon as the boat is in range, you shoot him.
No, wait.
So you do know who he is?
It's my boyfriend. He has me locked on his GPS. We've been here for 24 hours. He might have thought I'm in trouble.
Your boyfriend drove through the night because he thought you might be in trouble. He must be very much in love with you, and you with him. So this is the way it's going to go. If you want to live happily ever after, you will do exactly as I say. No way. And smile.
Thank you.
going on? Why don't you ring?
So
cool.
So something
happens to you. What is this?
Your friend Naomi saved our lives, and we are very grateful for that. Now she's helping us retrieve our product from our boat that sank.
Product?
And once this is over, you two will take us to the Florida Keys.
It's deep. I already did 2 dives yesterday. There's sharks in the water, Jack. One of them killed their partner.
I'll dive.
No, you won't.
No, hold on, I'm... Te mueves, cabrón!
You will stay here with me. And any funny business from you, and he gets it. It was very nice of you to come all this way to help your girlfriend.
No, I didn't help, did I? Why did you tell Naomi you needed her to help you get to Florida? I saw you tie that knot. You know how to sail, don't you?
Jackson, hope is a great motivator. Why on earth would she go down with a shark in the water if she didn't think she was having a chance to survive?
Huh? What about your brother? Planning on killing him too.
My brother. Right now, he's useful indeed. I mean, Naomi's down there saving your lives. He's saving a few breaks of cocaine. I don't think that makes him the smart one.
Figure it out. You always do.
Please, don't leave me.
Like I said, I'll
will always be with you.
No.
Cuidado. José, José, cuidado.
with me down there. But it wasn't my usual nightmare. I was knocked unconscious. I woke up at the bottom of a deep, dark hole. I didn't see any way out. It was easier to just give up. That's when he came back to me. He told me that he would always be there for me. I know it was just a dream. What he said was true. All through my life he inspired me, and this time was no different. He made me want to get out of there, to keep going, to keep living.
So glad he did.
After that, the tragedy, the trauma that has haunted me and kept me awake at night, I feel like I can finally put it behind me. He gave me the courage to go on. With you.
Is that a proposal?
As close as it's gonna get.
Start her up.